Sharon Hoare's family travelled to London from Bristol today to try to help detectives capture her killer. Her sister Emma said they knew nothing of the life Sharon had fallen into until they were contacted by the police on Saturday. She appealed to people not to judge Sharon too harshly. Reading from a prepared statement, she said her sister was a young, naive girl whose dream to become a model ended in tragedy.
She was attracted to the bright lights of London, but unfortunately within a short period of time got involved with the wrong kind of people and paid the ultimate price. This is a classic example of how a girl's dreams have turned into a terrible tragedy.
Sharon was found battered and naked in her luxury flat at 3 o'clock on Saturday afternoon.